Little bruh, what if I told you that the beef that your neighborhood got with that other neighborhood is about your big homie, weak ass baby mama, and her moving out of pocket and he couldn't handle it? What if I told you that the discrepancy that you got with your ops that you basically inherited is because your big homies decided to backdoor somebody who was giving them work at the best prices in town, you dig, and was basically putting them on, but they couldn't handle the hustle? What if I told you that the war that's been going on for the last 20 years that you lost so many of your homies to was because your big homie lost a fight, a one-on-one out there trying to bully somebody? See, we got to be careful what we pledge allegiance to. We got to know what we're getting ourselves into, because some of the things that we decide to go hard for, that we decide to ride or die for, we don't even know what they entail. We don't even know what we're really up against. We don't even know what we are pledging allegiance to. Do you hear me, big baby? Make sure you know what you're riding down for it out here in the streets and what you're putting it all on the line for, little bro. Chaos.